Avatar, arise from your slumber. The Guardian has invaded Britannia, and Lord British has summoned you. Surely you will not go adventuring. Take my advice. In order to view your surroundings, simply move your mouse. If you wish to move, press and hold the right mouse button. You can also use the cursor to interact with objects. Avatar, arise from your slumber. The Guardian has invaded Britannia, and Lord British has summoned. Surely you will not go adventuring without clothes. I think your clothes are in the bathroom through the other door. In order to view your surroundings, simply move your mouse. You still have much to learn before you travel to Britannia. Visit the training area on the northwest side of your house. You can also use the cursor to interact with objects. When you are close enough to use an object, the cursor will turn green if placed over the object. If you wish to use...
Space traveler.
Hey.
Daughter? Daughter, where are...
Look out, Mayor!
Help! Oh, help me!
Avatar.
Speak now the mantra of compassion. What?
Safe travels to thee.
Speak now the mantra of honor.
Zenovia, get me another mug of that fine beer, and pour one for yourself, too.
You're in high spirits today. Where'd you get the money for all-
To come here, you living weaklings! You are the ones who lost the...
Hello, Speak now the mantra of honor.
Hello, Avatar. I'm glad you're here. Both you and your associate are about to learn the penalty for interfering with my work.
Avatar, tell my daughter that I love her.
Your daughter?
Raven. She...
How very touching. There. Now that he has been dealt with, I have some business with you, Avatar. Blackthorn, you may leave us now. I would like to speak privately with our friend.
But my lord, I fear that
I said leave us.
Yes, my lord.
He truly is a worm, isn't he? Oh well. I still need him for a while yet. Then I can get rid of him. Now, do you understand yet? Do you see that you can't hurt me? All of your energy, all of the damage that you would inflict upon me is reflected back onto yourself. It's futile, Avatar. You can't hurt me. You can't win. Are you beginning to see the futility of resisting me, Avatar? Why do you struggle so if you can't win? None can stand against me, surely you know that by now. Take, for example, your friends in Scarabray. It's true that they have managed to avoid the effects of my columns, but that is of no matter. If I cannot turn a thing, I can at least destroy it. If I can't deprive the people of Scarabray of their spirituality, I will deprive them of their lives. Now, think about that as you ponder your future, hero. Your quest is pointless. You cannot and will not win. Think about it, Avatar. We will be.
Speak now the magic words of life.
You here to finish you off, Guardian.
You still haven't learned, have you? Anything that you do to me happens to you as well. You and I are one. We're connected. The only difference is that you are weak and you care. I will dominate because I don't care. All of Britannia and anything else that I choose will be mine to use and destroy as I see fit.
right now, even as we speak, your columns are being cleansed. They're being turned so they nurture the virtues rather than corrupt them.
That means nothing. Your friends are too late. This is all too late. It is impossible to defeat me now.
Too late, you say? The moons didn't collide. Their orbits are no longer decaying. Face it, Guardian. Everything that you set in motion, we have reversed.
No! That's impossible. Your friends have only temporarily forestalled their fate.
Of Armageddon.